boy Hear Me Chicago coming to you with another video. Today we'll be listening to none other than Metallica. This is one live in Seattle, 1989. This is remastered in 2018. Before we get into this, I would like y'all to subscribe to the channel, hit the like button, hit the notification bell, also share with a friend that can share with another friend. With that being said, I chose this one because this is when they was real rowdy with it, with the heavy metal. So 89, when heavy metal was real in, and they was about that. They was in their prime. So we're going to dive into this. This is Metallica. This is one live in Seattle, 1989, remastered. Let's rock. Let's roll. Let's get it. First time hearing it, so you know I'm gonna be shocked. Let's go. To get into the song, bro. Just saying. They got a lot of pyro going off, bro. Bro, they know what they doing with them guitars and the drums. Come on, man. they in some medieval times. They talking about some demonic stuff, bro. I don't know what's going on. I can't remember anything. Can't tell if this is true or dream. Deep down inside I feel the scream. This terrible silence stops to fit. Now that the world is too with me, I'm waking up and cannot see that there's not much left of me. Nothing is real but pain. Some medieval time, bro. Come on.
Can't room, it's much too real. We hope something I must feel, but can't look forward to reveal. Look to the time when I lived. Head to the tank, it's interesting, yeah. Just like a wartime novel. That's in the scene that make me feel. Cut this shit off from me. Oh, my friends, it's I wish you were dead. Oh, please, God, wake me.
Wish for death? What the what? Hold on, man.
Now the world is gone on this wood. Oh, God, help me hold my breath as I wish for death. Oh, please, God, help me.
That drummer's super tough, bro. That drummer's super, super tough, bro. Something down. Hold on, bro. He just broke.
Let's go.
He broke that down. He broke that down. He broke that down. That was one. That was Metallica. That was live in Seattle, 1989. Hopefully, y'all drop more Metallica down in the comment section so I can, you know what I'm saying, get on my journey to Metallica, knowing who they are and how their music is and why do people love them. With that being said, I'm your host, Raw and Uncut 2.0. I'm Meech the God, and I'm out. L's.